Hello, I'm Zippy. You've seen me in some of the data science videos where I help install R packages, run some data analysis, and plot graphs. Installing, done! Loading, and done! And done! Okay, plotting, and done!
Zippy, what did I say about using your father's computer?
Sorry, Mother. I promise I'll finish my broccoli tonight. I want to be a data scientist, but I don't know where to start. Can you help me? I don't know. Machine learning is pretty fashionable these days. Yeah, we did. And you lost. Ooh, that's a great idea, Teddy Bear. I found this dataset containing characteristics for each player. Can we use it? I wonder how the players are assigned to groups. They say we can do clustering analysis with machine learning to group the players. Am I right, Teddy? I've made a heat map showing the four clusters.
Zippy, where are you?
What do you want, Mother?
You know, you should go fishing with your father this weekend. You have been spending too much time looking at data and stuff. You need to go out and have some fun outside.
Yeah, maybe.
Hey, Teddy Bear. The Squid Game players are going for the Dalgona Honeycomb Candy Challenge. I like the circle shape. It looks like my papa's belly. Round and smooth. Like my favorite candy, banana pancake, cheeseburger, pizza. Yummy! Isn't there something called survival analysis?
Have you ever wondered how players interact with each other in a Squid Game? Can we use data science to explore how players communicate with each other? To build network graphs, we need two components, players and relationships. Each node is a player, and the age represents whether players appear together in a scene. Player 1, Ali, the girl, and the scholar had a lot of interactions with each other.
Go! What do you have there, Teddy Bear?
20 marbles? Brilliant! Didn't they play the marbles game in Squid Game?
What's happening? Why did the old man give away all his marbles?
We can use decision tree analysis, a type of supervised machine learning, to predict whether a player will win or lose the game. So, the root is split into branches based on a condition. We can follow the decisions in this tree to find out if a player ends up surviving or dying.
I love this boy so much, but he has been spending way too much time on his data science thing.
Oh honey, that's great. Just let him be. You have to take your time with Zippy.
Look Teddy, the fifth game has started. What data science techniques can we use to predict which players would win this game? Why do they have weird masks on?
Teddy, don't each player have their strengths and weaknesses? Oh, I see. This means that Cox Regression has a lot of flexibility and allows us to model the impact of each player characteristic on survival. So, based on these results, it looks like being a guy is associated with having a greater risk or hazard of dying. Hey, they turned off the lights.
He's been spending all summer with that teddy boy who locks himself in his room all day.
Really? Teddy seems like a good boy. I'm sure he's a good influence on Zippy. Relax, don't worry.
Oh my goodness, Teddy! Is that you?
Teddy? Is that you? Teddy? Teddy! Teddy? Is that you? Teddy, is that you? Teddy? Teddy? Teddy! Teddy? Is that you? Teddy? Teddy!
Bye for now. See you next time.